Hey you guys, today I'm at my grandparents' house and I have all my LPS with me. As you guys probably know, since I love LPS. So, I have a lot of them in here. Like, I don't know why I'm filming this, but it's like kind of weird right now. Like, it's like 8 o'clock right now. I guess filming for some reason. So I have some new favorite LPS, so I'm going to be putting these out to you guys. So one of my favorites, just off the bat, is this pug. He is so cute. He's like adorable, I swear. He's like one of the cutest LPS I have now, I think. And that's like saying something. So one's like, put the TV on so you can probably hear that. But it's this pug. And this guy is going to be named Alfred, because I feel like Pug LPS just reminded me of Butler. And as you guys probably know, if you don't, I'll tell you guys that. Wait. What? Alfred is the name of Batman's Butler. And yeah. And then I have this one, which is one of my favorites as well. This is Corgi. This one is Mackenzie. I call her Kenzie a lot. And this is the one that Opie's Flip Cute Cat already has, but I really like it and I really wanted to get it. I'm not trying to copy her or anything, I just really like it. So that one. And then I have this cat. It's like a Siamese cat, kind of, but it's pink. And I really like it. And then I really love this antelope thing or something. So those are like my four probably ones that I'm going to be using. I'm getting 3 for her cats pretty soon on October 3rd, so I will probably be using those. But I definitely want to get some new old LPS. So if you guys want to offer me some, you guys can just comment in the comments section below if you guys want any of mine. So yeah, and comment below, guys. Where you guys live, if it's like 8 o'clock, where it's nighttime, or if it's like daytime. I think in Virginia, where Cute Cat lives, is like the same time. I don't know, because it is the United States where I live too. I'm not gonna be giving out where I live. Well, you guys probably already know what I'm gonna say. I will be going somewhere though. Probably going to Florida soon. So yeah, so this one might be my new mascot. I'm not sure yet. I really don't know. I know I've like changed mascots like multiply, but I really do like this pug more than my other one. So I don't even. Oh, so I might not do this one anymore, and I might take this rubber band and put it on this one. So real quick. So I think this looks really good. So comment down below if you guys like this one, like the way this looks. Do you guys like this one or this one? Because I think I'm gonna do this one, but yeah. So bye guys.